good conductors and bad conductors. Good conductors are substances which allow heat to pass through them. Example, metals. See, I am having a spoon in my hand. This is good conductor of heat. Bad conductors or insulators. These substances do not allow heat to pass through them. Example, wood, plastic. Now students, I am having wooden scale in my hand. This is bad conductor or an insulator.